In this part of the exercise, we modify the capacity of the buffer in front of the inspection machine. Before it was infinite, now we set the capacity to 10 units. Open the block queue, and input the value 10 in the field named capacity. The entities that arrive and find the queue full cannot stay in the buffer. These entities leave the block queue from the bottom output connector. If there is no bottom connector in output, the entities are automatically disposed by the queue block. We first count the parts that don't find a place in the buffer, before sending them to the dispose block. Be careful with this way of modeling, because we are assuming that the parts are leaving out of the system. This assumption should be consistent with the system we want to model, and with the purpose of simulation. After having added an element in the counters element, specify the counter block after the queue. Check the model. Run the experiment. Obviously, the new results are different. Indeed, the buffer level is never beyond 10. The number of parts that cannot enter the queue is 129. Why does the system time decrease to a value below 12 minutes?